Believe it or not, she's not even real, and it's not just her. Many Instagram pages, TikTok accounts, and even YouTube channels owe their existence to AI. Isn't technology amazing? Hi, I'm Danny, and in this video, I will show you how to create an AI influencer. It's much easier than you might think. Here's how we do it. First, we find a target video from TikTok, Instagram, or any other source that you think would work best to put a fake face on it. Second, we need a pretty face that looks directly at the camera. But of course, we should create a fake one then. We'll use this collab to create a deepfake and place our fake face on the video. It's a straightforward process, requiring only a few clicks. The last step involves creating image-based posts, so stay with me until the end to witness this wonderful tutorial. Step 1. Start by searching on TikTok or any other social media platform. To find your target model, for this example, I found this page, and I've chosen this video to work with. Now, we need to download the video, and I'll be using a website called Snapteak. Step 2. To create a realistic face. You have many options like this websites. However, for this tutorial, I'm using CArt because it's user-friendly. I searched for a realistic blonde girl. That would best fit my video. I also looked for a realistic vision model that generates good images. I selected this one, but you can use it as it is. Or you can click on try to generate slightly different images by modifying the prompt. I made a small change to the prompt, and then clicked on the generate button. I like this image, so I'm using it as our source image. Let's save it. If you find this video helpful, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. Step 3. Now it's time for the magic to happen. Click on the Google Collab link in the description and run the first and second cells. While they're running, click on this folder icon and upload your source image and target video here. Simply drag and drop them, but make sure your file names don't contain spaces. After the upload is complete, click on these three dots and copy the path for the target video. Paste it in the designated location, and do the same for our source image by replacing it with this line of code. Now, click on Run and wait for it to finish. When it's done, you can find the result name swapped. If you can't find it, simply refresh the folder, and it should appear. Click on the three dots and then download it. Let's take a look at the result. It's truly amazing. Let's compare it again with the original video. If you want to use another target video and image, simply drop the new ones here and copy-paste the paths again. But before you click on Run, remember to delete the swapped .mp4. Last but not least, it's time to create image posts, as before. Search for your desired model and save the images that best match your source face image. I've chosen this image as my source, so I'm saving the ones that fit best. Thank you. Now, go and click on the Get the Page link in the description. Scroll down until you see step-by-step guide. Click on Discord invite link. Then add the bot to your server. If you haven't created a server in Discord yet, click on the Add a Server icon. Then select Create My Own. Choose one of them. Pick a name for it. And click Create. After that, add the bot to your server. Now, you can see the Insight Face Swap bot in your server. Next, type /save ID. Then for ID name, enter a random short name. I've used Danny. Now, drag your source image and hit enter. When it says ID name created, it means the process is complete. Now type /swap ID and then type the ID name. In my case, it's Danny. Finally, drag one of the target images you saved earlier and hit enter. Save the output. Let's look at the original image alongside the result. Repeat these steps for all the images you want to create. Let's see all original images alongside the result. The only thing left to do is to open a TikTok or Instagram page and upload those videos and images. For your bio, copy one of the AI influencer bios. And you can even ask ChatGPT to create another variation of it. That's it! If you're interested in learning how to make AI cover songs, make sure not to miss my next video.